feels great. I mean, I got to give credit to my defense also because they helped me out a lot. We just want to keep getting more shutouts each and every game. That's our main goal. That's our ultimate goal, is just to not let any in the back. I try to just, if I see a player open forward, I try to get one of my defenders on her, let her know that she's there. If we have the ball, I try to let them know, like, what's the best outlet for them, and, like, because I can see what they can't sometimes, so it's awesome being a big help to them. I think mostly we just want to stay undefeated. That's our main goal, is just stay undefeated. Don't let any goals back in the net. Keep the shutouts going and stuff like that, and keep getting goals in. That's our ultimate goal too.
It's amazing. I was not expecting to come in and break a record, and my team has, like, they're the main reason why I have, because they're great balls and assists to help me score, and it's just, it's crazy. I don't go into the game saying, like, I'm going to score, I'm going to get this many goals. I go in saying, like, you know, I want to score, so I'm going to go for it. And if I score, that's awesome. Let's keep going. And if I don't, you know, maybe next time or next game, just got to keep working. I don't like to have, like, say that I'm going to get this, because then I feel like I jinx myself and I don't get it. I'm just going to keep working and helping my team get the wins, and hopefully assisting them, and just working hard and pushing everyone to be their best to get to the conference tourney and hopefully beyond the tournament. I think so far we have been meeting the goals. We are now, I believe, 6-0 in the conference, and so we want to keep that winning streak going, and we're just working on certain things to improve our performance so that we can keep a winning streak and get to the national tournament.